breaking news overnight.
Troopers are investigating a crash that left a bicycle rider dead along an Osceola County road. This was the scene a short time ago on Pleasant Hill Road at Blossom Street. We just learned a pickup truck hit the bicyclist, but investigators haven't released any other details. We'll bring you updates as soon as we get them here on the morning news.